is Rita Keller. I'm an advanced senior teacher from Germany, and I'm invited again to your wonderful country. It's my fourth time to teach in Brazil, in São Paulo. It is an invitation from Ana Matsubara, and it is about teaching methods to help and overcome depressions. Depressions are, of course, a very typical things of our modern times, but there are so many different aspects of depression. Depression can be caused by too much work, so it comes from a fatigue, from a deep fatigue inside. Then we have like inherent depressions, what we have like from our childhood onwards. And so many things are there that have to be considered when we talk about depression. Depression is not depression. So this was the idea of Ana Lu and her team, to just invite me to make clear that what is the difference in depressions, then how to overcome. And it is, of course, also to show the recent studies that prove that how important yoga is in this field. It was found out and it was proven fact that for, especially for mild depressions and or medium depressions, yoga, especially Ayurveda yoga, works more than anything else. So this should be shared, especially with your country, with the yoga lovers, with people who are suffering from depressions. And I'm very happy to come to you in October. So you are welcome. I will be very happy to see you there and to share knowledge. Thanks a lot. Goodbye. Namaste.
Okay.